Hi friends, Satyendra here, and in this video I'm going to tell you how to deactivate your video backup to Google Photos. So unfortunately there is no such option available in Google Photos to just deactivate your video backup and keep the photo backup. But there is one way to do this, so let's try it. So you tap to your Google Photos and go to the settings. So inside the settings you have option called backup and synchronize. When you tap this, you have option backup and synchronize. So this option backup and synchronize, this is active now, so it will take backup for video and photos. But if you tap this option once again, it will be deactivate and it will not take backup for anything, either for video or photos. Inside this you have some other options like mobile data backup. Here this is photos and videos, so if you tap this, so in your mobile data it will backup for photos and videos both. So just to deactivate your video backup to Google Photos, you can do one thing. You can use this option called backup device folder. Go inside this and you will see number of folder names listed here. So now you can just deactivate those folders where you keep your videos, like WhatsApp videos, then some videos folder, then other folders like whoever has videos. Those folders you deactivate from here. Then the Google Photos won't take anything from those folders. So this is how you can deactivate or you can stop Google Photos to backing up your videos from your device.
So this is it guys. Now like this video if the video is helpful, share this video with your friends and subscribe my channel for further updates.